Hello, I'm Neil. Welcome to Grandpa's Workshop. Firstly, as always, a big thank you to all my subscribers. This week I've been asked by a friend if I can turn a pen for the mother. So that's what I'm doing. I'm using some scraps of oak I've got and a chrome pen kit. And I'm using that because it's the last pen kit I've got and I need to order some more. So let's get cracking. Off camera, I've already prepared the blanks for my pen. I've drilled the holes through the centres, I've scuffed up the tubes and I've glued them in place with super glue. So now I've mounted it on the mandrel and I'm going to start turning. First, I'm going to turn both pieces round and then I'll start adding shape. So that's both halves of the pen turned round. Now, like I said, I'm going to start adding some shape. I've got a shape I'm happy with. It's flushed up with the bushes on the ends. Now I'm going to start sanding. Sanding's all done, so now I'm going to move on to applying some superglue finish. But before I do, I'm just going to swap the metal bushings for these plastic ones. I've just got these off eBay, so now I'm going to try them out. Next, I'm going to denib it with some 3000 grit wet and dry. I'll just put that in water to soak first. Once it's had a chance to soak, I'll quickly denib it. I'm going to use some Headstrong abrasive paste now, just to buff it up. Right, the kit I've got is a chrome kit. It's the last kit I've got, so I need to order some more. I'm going to start by putting the clip on the top half of the pen. I really need to buy a pen press. Alright, now I'm going to put the nib into the bottom half. Next, the twist mechanism. It's got a little groove in it. Press that into the bottom half, just up to that groove line.
Whoops. Screw in the pen. Slot on the little collar. And push the pen together. Right, that's this pen completed. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and as always, thanks for watching.